Hey guys, what's going on? This is Nolan. Thanks for clicking on my video. I got some little tricks and tips I'm going to show you. You know, we're going to do a video about cleaning some sneakers. I got a buddy who sent me, I don't know, about 7 pairs of Jordans. We got these disgusting hare 7's. And we're going to try to get some blood stains out of them. I guess he got in a fight at the club, kicked somebody in the head, so there's a little bit of blood, a little bit of stuff on the nubuck. But yeah, we're going to do a video about cleaning sneakers and start out my channel right. How to take care of your kicks. That's the main thing. If you've got a mean collection of shoes, valuable sneakers, the thing you want to do, in my opinion, is learn how to keep them clean and how to clean them. So if you kick somebody in the head at the club, you get blood on your J's, you get blood on your New Balances, your Asics, your Ultra Boost, Triple Whites. We're going to show you how to get them stains out. All right, guys, just giving you a quick glimpse of some of the products we'll be using. I got some Jason Mark Cleaner, some suede erasers, just a different suede eraser right there. Different textured brushes. The brown one is more of a premium for a suede, a nubuck, and stuff like that. And the nylon brush right here is more of an all-purpose brush. I got the waterproof right here, the protectant, like crepe protect or whatever. The odor eater, that basically just freshens up the inside of your shoe. Got to keep the inside fresh. Don't want some stinking kicks. But all right, guys, here we have the filthy hare 7's. First thing we're going to do is take these laces out. Get these funky laces out. Okay, like I said, first step, take the laces out. We got our laces out. We're going to throw them in the cleaner and just let those soak and sit while we're cleaning the shoe. Alright guys, the next step is going to be pop these shoe trees in. The shoe trees are going to help you clean the sneaker and help you clean it better, because it's going to help keep the sneaker shape, as you can see. So we're going to pop these in, and then we're going to get to the suede eraser. Okay, we got the laces out. Second step is take your brush that you're probably going to clean your sneakers with. If it's a nubuck material, any sensitive, delicate materials, we're going to take our premium brush. And as so, just scrub it around a little bit. Try to knock off some dust that's just sitting on top, or any dirt that's just sitting on top. Taking a suede eraser, a nubuck eraser. And before we do a deep clean, we're just going to see what we can get off with the eraser. And it's really just like back and forth motions. Just like you're erasing something, you know, like here in school, you wrote something on a piece of paper, you messed up, you're just going to erase it just like that. Nothing special. You know, sometimes I go in circular motions. But for the most part, you know, just back and forth. And as you can see, that stain was terrible. It's like, you can buy this kit from like a Walmart or anything like that. It's probably like $2.99, $3.99. And it comes with this brush. You get your eraser, you get your brush, and you just want to scrub that eraser on there. And if the first go around doesn't do it, you know, just keep working it in. Repeat the steps. So I'm going to hit this up, and I'm going to get back with you guys. Okay, I did all the work with the suede eraser on all the nubuck. And this step should just be, you know, done if it's primarily a suede shoe, a primarily nubuck shoe. If it's all leather, just skip this step. This has nothing to do with cleaning the shoe if it's all leather. This is only if there is nubuck or suede involved on the shoe. So, like I said, the first step, take the laces out. Second step, pop the shoe trees in. Third step, you take your suede or nubuck eraser, clean it up, and hit all of the the nubuck areas or suede areas on the kick. So these are looking good, man. These are looking real good already just from the suede eraser. Now we got to get all this drink spill and, you know, all these other little scuff marks. But here we go. Okay, guys, for our next step, we're going to need Jason Mark, our brush, and a doggy bowl, if you prefer. First thing we're going to do, dip our premium bristle brush into the solution, pull it out, and just hit a couple drops on the brush, dip it back in, shake it off a little, and you're going to want to scrub in circular motions. And you ain't going to press hard or nothing like that. Just let your brush do the work. Once again, you know, you don't have to press hard. And if you need more water, grab more water. And you're going to want to let this shoe, after we wash it, you know, dry for a pretty good while. A couple hours for sure. So I'll tell you what, we're going to move on to our all-purpose brush right here with the nylon bristles. And you see how that Jason Mark, this is probably my second time using the Jason Mark, and man, this stuff suds up really, really good. A little bit definitely goes a long way when you're using it, so you don't have to just, you know, do like some of these videos and just spray the bottle in there. I mean, you don't even have to do that. This Jason Mark works phenomenally. And it smells pretty good too. All right, now we're gonna wanna get our rag. Usually I try to use the microfiber rag, but I just grabbed this one. We're just gonna wipe this shoe down. Yeah, now we're just gonna wanna wipe this shoe down. Leave all the, you know, leave all the soap on there. It's not gonna do nothing but, you know, these type of soaps, they condition and they're good. They don't, you know, they ain't gonna bother. It ain't like dish liquid or something like that. It's not gonna bother these materials for that stuff to sit in there. I mean, bam. I mean, and that's totally different than before. Totally different. So as you can see, you know, the Jason Mark is definitely doing the job. But yeah, these hare 7's are starting to look pretty good, man. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna let this dry. Alright guys, so our shoes are done drying overnight, and the next step is going to be we're going to take a brush, preferably something that's, you know, just a little softer, that's not going to damage the nubuck. And what we're going to do is just like this, pretty much just like when we were brushing the residue off with our suede eraser. Pretty much just like that. And I don't know if the camera's gonna pick it up, but the texture is definitely gonna change. And then the nubuck, you can see, is just soft again. It was crunchy. That's an important step right there.
Yeah, there we go. Let me pick it up. But yeah, back to being soft again, back to being plush. And this is probably the most important step out of all when cleaning suede or nubuck. When I clean my suede, I use a brass bristle brush for this step. It's a little bit harder to re-nap that back up. But this is more of, I wouldn't say napping back up. This is just like, you know, softening it back up, fluffing it up.
So, hey guys, we're back. This is the end of the video. Thanks for checking me out. Bear with me on my channel. You know, we're just starting out. I'm just learning how to do some of this stuff. So, bear with me. I'm recording this first thing in the morning. So sorry if I say I'm a little crazy, but anyway, these shoes look phenomenal. They look totally different. And if you just follow these steps, you know, practice, use, you know, if you got to use old shoes in practice, if you got to, you know, just try a couple different times to use these steps and stuff like that. Cleaning nubuck is easy. Cleaning suede is easy. People just don't know all the extra steps, you know, like using your brush to fluff it back out after it dries and stuff like that. Some people don't realize you have to do that. So I know when I was a kid, I thought when you got suede wet, suede was ruined, you know, and that was just that. So, but nowadays, you know, I know that's not the case. You can clean suede easily, you know, and bring it back to its natural state easily. So once again, we got these cleaned up. No one seen them. I'm trying to clean them. And I mean, literally, don't even look like the same shoe no more. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. We pretty much got out every stain. 13 hours till I land, had me out like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light. As you can see, like a light. Yeah, Pastor Dawson Sally. But yeah, thanks for checking out my channel. There's gonna be a lot more stuff to come, mostly retro running stuff. Sorry if you're not into the Jordans and the, you know, me cleaning and stuff like that. But I'm gonna keep putting out content. I'm gonna keep putting out stuff for y'all to check out. So, you know, just be on the lookout for other stuff. Peace. I'ma show what it took. Baby mama cover Forbes, got these other bitches shook. Yeah.